Okay. Okay, there we go. Hey, it's Dakota. Trying to do a little going live before I have to run off. I am going to be remaking this character. I just can't get past how 90s goth it is. It's essentially in a leather shrug without an undershirt, and I admit, I would play this character just for the goth factor, because I am a baby 90s goth, but I can't for some of the voices, so character aptly named Fail. Oh my god, why? Why? I mean, I shouldn't be surprised. At least I kept them the same. That works. Not one in a bikini and one not. That's some equal opportunity. Okay. Well, enough about that. Doc flashbacks. But I'm not. Because I'm going to set her up with some... Oh no. Let me try this again. No, I'm not doing season replay. That's because I might want to bring up one of my other heroes. Okay. There we go.
That grows.
Try again. So old with this game, I remember where we didn't have the shift ability. I wonder if attack speed affects attack speed. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay, pirelings, monks, there they are. Oh. Oh, I didn't know it changed the weapon also to level 1. Oh. Oh, I misread that. Storms is increased. Oh, yes. Where's that? Mine's build. I guess that necromancers can do.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig.
What is your deepest wish?
To serve my order valorously.
Oh.
You sound disappointed.
My wish is to be incredibly wealthy and surrounded by beautiful women. Yours is
not my normal, but we'll see. I like it so unique. If you have a hireling, you'll never ever ever get any of the hireling stat. That. Okay.
I am returning to town.
I know what I'm going to do. This is what I forgot. We could keep this. This slot makes everything so much nicer. one and two maybe things? I do not know that. That's why I don't remember. Also, you see,
decay and rot.
Okay, so
I need to go back.
Because I almost forgot.
Fond of this way.
I do not want to do that. Here's where the fun comes. I decided.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 3 master is looking really good. Diablo 4, I don't know what explains about it. And yes, I've waited quite a number of years since almost 10 years to the most recent iterations of this game, but I'd rather they take the time to do it correctly and well, as opposed to rushing it. They did seem to learn their lesson with whatever other game they tried releasing. This was the max. This is one, and then you can get even close. It used to be 3 when it first came. And you could use your mouse to scroll. For walking by it. Or rather, in addition. that's nice.
I need to go back.
I usually focus on the paladin, bandit, the bombardment. Better stuff. But until then.
Yes.
Sorry about that. Definitely.
keep watch. If I could eat you, I'd lay you.
necromancer is gonna go from this piddly nonsense to this. Which would be phenomenal. Set him up with sets.
Thank you.
Earth's for. Called Thorn because he's usually a Thorn's paladin. Power of the light. This is my preferred set. The bombardment and thorns, they go together. They're nice. I'm always sad. I heard that set dungeon.
Wanna see what you'll get? What? I didn't even know I had that thing.
Out of room.
Is that Blackthorn? Of course. Blackthorn still comes up the most. Out of anything. I would have a full Blackthorn. Oh no, that's right. Blackthorns used to be 6 pieces and it had its own set dungeon, but now it's only 4. Which is strange. I don't remember when they did that change. Probably doing this.
When the chance.
If you have a deal, have a chance.
What? What is it? 250? Are you kidding? The exact same thing. Soft. Yay. That's quite annoying. Oh, this one gave me a feel. That's what gave me a feel. Not bad. That helps. Except it doesn't have a socket, so it does me no good at all. What? Oh yes, this one. .4% damage increase. That could be nice. Or if I can build up this. Okay, well that's it. Thank y'all for joining me.